Users can log into their account using a username and password. If a user does not already have an account, the new user can register by clicking on the register button. After login, the user is directed to the landing page containing the user courses selection. By clicking on the course title, the user is introduced to the course content. We have used pull quotes and various types of media, photographic, video, and audio, to make the content more engaging. This is how the average user might see the content initially.
Yogurt is blue.
However, the system has been developed to accommodate to various user types. Each user can choose their own preferences, and the content will dynamically adjust to the user preferences.
And I know the world of colors, faces, landscapes, and the world of blind people.
The course content is populated by glossary links that, when hovered over, reveal the glossary term and the description. In this example, the user has low vision and has set their preferences accordingly. This user prefers large text and high contrast. In addition to the textual alterations, even the video shown before has been adapted. The video has now become an audio clip.
Apples, especially the sour ones, are silver.
The fourth user is hearing impaired and may prefer visual forms of communication. In this example, the user has set their preferences in a way that will change the video interview into an ASL video.
Apples, especially the sour ones, are silver. The water in the pool is white. These are the words of blind Tibetan children who have never seen color in their lives, and I know the world of color.
The fifth and final user is visually impaired and may prefer a text-to-speech application to interpret content. The user has set this within their preferences and the content has been adjusted accordingly. As can be seen in this example, where there were once images or video, there is now text. The content has been dynamically transformed into text-based information that is optimized for screen readers. The Preferences Wizard allows users to quickly set up or change the way that the content or interface appears. Users can choose whether or not to display media content as ASL, audio, or text, although content can only be adapted to these alternative formats, providing that the content creator has supplied them. Language preferences can as well be set through preferences. This will translate the user interface elements into the language that the user has specified. As long as the course exists in alternative languages, the user has the option of selecting a course in their preferred language.
Le yaourt est bleu. Les pommes, en particulier les pommes aigres, sont argent. L'eau de la piscine est blanche. Ces mots ont été prononcés.